Welcome to our YouTube channel. We hope you like this video. Today we take you on Mariana Trench is the deepest part of the world's oceans, located in the Western Pacific Ocean. Here are some facts about the Mariana Trench depth. The Mariana Trench reaches a maximum known depth of approximately 36,070 feet, 10,994 meters, at the Challenger Deep, which is the lowest point on Earth. To put this into perspective, if Mount Everest, the highest peak on land, were placed in the Mariana Trench, there would still be more than a mile of water above it. Location: the Mariana Trench is located in the Western Pacific Ocean to the east of the Mariana Islands. It stretches for about 1550 miles, 2500 kilometers, and is shaped like a crescent formation. The trench was formed as a result of tectonic plate movements. It is located at a convergent plate boundary where the Pacific plate is subducting beneath the Philippine sea plate, causing the seafloor to be pushed downward. Discovery: the Mariana Trench was first measured and explored by the UMS Challenger expedition in 1875. The depth of the trench was officially recorded during this expedition. Pressure: the immense depth of the Mariana Trench exerts tremendous pressure on its surroundings. At the bottom of the trench, the pressure reaches an estimated 1086 bars or 15,750 pounds per square inch, 1086 times the atmospheric pressure at sea level. Wildlife: despite the extreme conditions, the Mariana Trench is home to a surprising variety of marine life. Deep sea creatures such as anglerfish, giant amphipods, and various species of jellyfish have been found in the trench. Some of these organisms have unique adaptations to survive in the high-pressure, low-light environment. Human exploration: several manned and unmanned expeditions have ventured into the Mariana Trench. In 1960, Swiss oceanographer Jacques Picard and U.S. Navy Lieutenant Don Walsh descended to the Challenger deep in the Bathyscaphe Trieste, becoming the first and only humans to reach the bottom of the trench. Since then, there have been a few other manned and robotic missions to explore the trench. Scientific research: the Mariana Trench is of great interest to scientists who study deep sea ecosystems, geology, and oceanography. Its extreme environment provides insights into the adaptability of life in extreme conditions and helps expand our knowledge of Earth's geological processes. Environmental concerns: like other parts of the world's oceans, the Mariana Trench faces environmental challenges, including pollution and the impacts of climate change. Plastic debris, noise pollution, and potential deep sea mining activities are some of the issues that threaten this unique and fragile ecosystem. International protection: in recent years, there have been calls to designate the Mariana Trench as a marine protected area, MPA, to safeguard its unique biodiversity and ecological importance. Several international organizations and initiatives are working towards its conservation and sustainable management. I just wanted to take a moment to say a big thank you for your incredible support. Your views, likes, and comments mean the world to me. If you haven't already, I'd be truly grateful if you could hit that subscribe button and become a part of our community.